In today's video, let's learn how to draw an Old English sheepdog. First, let's start by drawing an oval to represent the dog's muzzle, and another one to represent the head, and a third one to represent the body. Add it on the ears. And now moving down to the legs. Now let's add the eyes. What I'm doing here is that I'm using my eraser to make my strokes a little bit lighter, so that I can add another layer of fur on top of my pencil strokes a little bit easier. Today I'm using these three color pencils. Make sure that your color pencils are sharp enough so that they work the best for fur. Thank you. Congratulations, you have finished. This is my very first video that I have uploaded to my brand new YouTube channel. If you like this video and hope to see more, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Your subscription will be my biggest motivation to keep this channel going. See you next time.